Yo, what's up guys, NJCNoobGamer here. In today's video, I show you the max badge glitch in NBA 2K19 after the latest patch. So as you all know guys, latest patch has come out and it just stuffs up this whole glitch thing. So I'm just gonna show you the latest update so you can still continue to get your max badges and do it in less than 30 minutes guys. So also guys, don't forget, I'm having a 200,000 VC giveaway guys. Yes, 200,000. So if you want to enter that, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitch, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. All right guys, so you just have to follow me on all those four platforms and you could be in the running to win 200,000 VC. But before we get into today's video guys, if you're new here and you're a noob gamer like me and you love NBA 2K19, this is the channel for you. I release daily tips and tricks and just entertaining videos in general. So in the world, you can subscribe to the channel, hit that red button down below, leave a like rating on this video, and turn on that bell for notifications. So when I upload, you get notified straight away. All right guys, let's get straight into this video. All right guys, so we're just gonna get straight into this video and you know, we ain't gonna waste any more time, you know what I mean? Now, when it comes to the game difficulty and you know, the game length and stuff like that, it doesn't really matter. It is really your preference, okay? Some people think that, you know, you need to play this many minutes, you know, it gotta be 12, gotta be 6, and you gotta play this difficulty or else it's not gonna work. Guys, it works for anything, alright? The only thing that changes is the game difficulty when it comes to like the bonus you get. So, how this glitch basically works, if you're new here and you haven't seen this before, or if you have seen this before, basically what happens is you're gonna get your like my points, you know, your like the badges points basically. And then once you get the badge points, guys, we're gonna basically reset it and then you're gonna get the badge points again on top of like the added it already had. So that's what's really great about this glitch, but we'll get into that when it comes to that time. Right now, I just wanna talk about like when it comes to the game. Now, guys, best way I like to go about it is I like to kind of do it all at once or do 3 or 4 badges at a time, okay? I suggest not to just play a normal game because you don't want to just get like 600, you know, my point badges. Like, yeah, basically, you don't want to get just like 600, 700. You want to really focus on a couple of badges and then just really try to get up to, you know, your 3,000 my points, your 4,000 my points, 5,000 my points. So you can just really like, you know, speed it up real quick, you know what I mean? So it really depends on what build you're trying to go, what badges you're trying to go for. So it's really up to you. It's really personal preference. Just to give you like a little rundown, guys, I suggest that if you're gonna go for your mid-range Deadeye and like, you know, your deep-range Deadeye, you know, if you're not rated high, if you're just, you know, an 85, like below 90, you haven't got your badges yet, guys, just play on pro difficulty. It's just way easier to hit lightly contested shots. So when it comes to that, just go pro. Even kind of with anything else, you kind of want to go pro. Maybe the only thing you maybe want to do in Hall of Fame is dribble drive success. So when you're trying to get ankle breaker, dimer, you might want to do that on Hall of Fame as well, because you just max it out really, really quick. Like, I'm pretty sure if you get 6 dribble drive success, which helps with ankle breaker, you're pretty much on like 2,000 my points towards your ankle breaker badge. So, alright, if you want a shout out in the next video, all you have to do is comment down below on this video, badge, and turn on that bell for notifications. So do those two things, guys, and you can be in the running to win a shout out in the next video. Alright, let's get back into it. That is a lot of my points already. So, you really want to really go well with that. But like I said, guys, yeah, mostly I'd say just play pro difficulty. It's easy and you'll be able to make up for it instead of playing Hall of Fame, especially if you're trying to do this while you're trying to get your badges, you know what I mean? Like, people like to do the rep up glitches on Hall of Fame because they already have somewhat of a silver badge or a gold badge. But start off with pro if you're like completely dead and you have no badges. So, as you see here, guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save and quit. So, I've played a game, I've tried to get, you know, specific badges, and yeah, that's basically it. So, you guys wanna play a normal game, play how you want it, just work on the badges you wanna work on, okay? Now, once you save and quit, you're gonna head to this, you're gonna close application, okay? Close application. You're gonna go settings, you're gonna go application save data, and you're gonna go save data in system storage and upload to online storage. Then you're gonna go 2K, then you're gonna do the first 3 files, guys, first 3 files. So one of them should be career description, user data, and then it called my career number, whichever the number yours is. Mine was number 4. So, after that, you see me, I upload it. So guys, if you need to rewind this, feel free to rewind it, but that's basically how it works. Load that. Now, that is the same, and guys, if you don't have online, it is completely fine, it will still work. What you do is, instead of upload to online storage, you just do upload to USB storage, okay? So just make sure in that case, you have a USB plugged in, okay? So, gonna go from there, that's sweet. And then what's gonna happen is you're gonna get back into the game. Now you're probably thinking like, oh, this is exactly the same, this is exactly the same. Guys, it's not exactly the same and I'm gonna show you why. But if you are new here and you're seeing this for the first time, guys, make sure you give this a try. But this is for also some subs that think like, oh, is it patched? Is it still working? Is it
They did make some differences, so we're just gonna get straight into that. So first off is you can't basically sim out at 10. So what you like to do is, right, is before in the old glitch, or basically just with anything, when you're above 10 or below 10, you know you can sim out with VC. Now you can't do that. It has to be like 25 plus, 25 minimum, basically. So it need basically be 25 point difference between the next team. And that's completely tough, no matter what. Like, if you're playing on pro, it can still be tough, you know, like, they're trying to score as well and you want to make the most out of your time, so sometimes that can be difficult. So, what's the best way to go about it is to foul out, guys. So, what I like to do is, when you're playing your game, just get fouls here and there, and make sure when you save and quit, you have 5 fouls already. So, when you get back into the game, you get 6 fouls. So, as you see the game ends, so you're going to see this, 3,400. You know, I got difficult shots, got 770. So, guys, as you see, I want you to remember these numbers. So you saw 3,000, we'll start with mid-range data, 3,400 it ended on, and you're gonna see that when I do it again, it's gonna basically go up again from 3,400, you know what I mean? When I load the same game back in. So, the only thing is, guys, your cap breaker is not gonna change and you're not gonna get extra VC. But for this first game, since it's the first time I'm actually simming out, it works. Like, you will get a cap breaker and you will get some VC. But, like I said, we're gonna basically load the game back in. But before you load the game, you gotta go to neighborhood. As you see, I just have like a quick interview. So I don't wanna skip this part because, yeah, I just don't wanna, like, people be like, oh, like, you're editing your video. Like, no, I'm not editing, okay? So I'll show you, like, I go through the glitch, stuff like that. Now, when it comes to this part, guys, usually what people say is go to the Gatorade facility and then do treadmill. Now you can't do that anymore. You have to go to another one. So I'm gonna show you which one it's called. I think it's called Sprints or something. I'm not sure what it's called, but I'll show you in a second. But the reason why, guys, like, I know it's just such a small adjustment and you're probably like, why do I need to make a video on this? But it's just like, the reason why is because what 2K does is when they start seeing a pattern, like, oh, why is everyone going to the treadmill after they do this, after they do this, they try to patch it. So all you have to do is basically just switch up a couple of things and you're basically sweet. So as you see here, I go here. Sorry guys, I blocked it out, so I just have like a huge square in the screen. You're like, yeah, I'll talk about that later, but basically, yeah, I just have to block out my username. So yeah, we're gonna get into the facility. You see me go in. Now this one, this green, like, I don't know, strip, whatever you want to call it, that's the drill you want to do. I think it's called Sprints. So you want to do that drill, okay? No more treadmill, you do this drill. But like I said, if you're new here and this is the first time watching it, just do this drill. That's completely fine. But yeah, I think a lot of people may know about this glitch, and if you don't, guys, this is your first time learning about it, also welcome, make sure you subscribe to me, guys, it would mean the world. But yeah, and also, guys, don't forget to follow my socials, you know what I mean? I got my Twitter up there, I got my Instagram up there, I got my Twitch up there, guys. Oh yeah, I'm streaming very soon, guys. Sorry it's taking me a while. I know I've been hyping it up for so long, but I just want to make sure it's the perfect stream. I want to make sure, you know, we just have so much fun, so I just want to make sure I get that, you know, on lockdown. So, yeah, just thank you all so much for all the support that you guys have been giving me. It's really the world. And guys, don't forget, we got a VC giveaway soon, so don't forget that. So, yeah, that's basically it, guys. Now, once that ends, right, you're gonna do the drill, whatever. You're gonna see this screen. And what's gonna happen is you're gonna get, like, my points, whatever, there, this one. When it hits zero, guys, you're gonna wanna close application. Straight away, close application. Now, you're gonna go settings, you're gonna go application save data management, upload to online storage, and then you're gonna do this one. So, you're gonna click the first three and then do that. So, guys, this one's different, all right? This one's different. So, it wasn't the same as the first one. We weren't copying it, we were uploading it, okay? So make sure, if you need to slow that down, I'm sorry I did it really fast when I was doing this, because, like, I was kind of just doing this because I actually want to get my badges, so I just thought I'd clip it and then, you know, make a video on it. But, guys, make sure you choose a second one. So this step that I'm showing you right now, that is different to the first step that I showed you at the start. So this is completely different. We're uploading it to online storage, not copying it. So make sure you just watch that back, slow it down, guys. I'm sorry it was very, very fast, that was my bad. But yeah, that part is completely different, and that's how you're basically gonna reload the game. So once you get back into 2K, you're gonna notice that when you start your My Career game again, when you start your My Career file again, you're gonna just get straight into the game that we just played. So that's basically it. So if you have seen this glitch before, right, if you have seen this glitch before, the only tweaks you need to remember is make sure you save the 3 files, okay? I'm pretty sure before, you only have to save the 1 file. Now, you guys, move back to the 3 files. So make sure it's the user data, career description, I think it's called, and my career. So make sure you take those 3 files, guys. And then you upload it as well. You upload those 3 files. And make sure when it comes to the Gatorade facility, you do that sprint drill that's on the right. Don't do treadmill anymore. It doesn't work. maybe sometimes people get away with it, and then some other people don't. They're trying to really patch that, but they can't really, because then they have to. Then when we move to sprints, they're gonna have to patch that, then we can move to another one. So right now, guys, just do that one and go straight to there. Now, people ask, like, can you go to training facility? Not too sure. I don't want to, like, I'm not too sure. Like, I don't want to, like, when you're just doing this, guys, just try to do it as a step-by-step process. Because if you're trying to add any other steps, and then people say it doesn't work, and then they comment like, yo, this doesn't work, like, yeah, just make sure you do all the steps correctly. Try not to get, like, beat around the bush. Don't try to, like, do all these other steps. Just stick to the steps. And then, yeah, it should work perfectly for you guys. And as you see, it's working for me. So, as you see, guys, look at this. So, you can see contested. Look, 3,400. It's on. And then it goes up to 6,000. See what I mean, guys? It completely, like, it just keeps going up and up and up and up and up. So that's basically how you're gonna do this glitch. So you're just gonna keep reloading it, keep reloading it, keep reloading it, until you max out your badges. Like, it's just that simple. Now, like, yeah, that's basically how you do this glitch, guys. It doesn't get any easier than that. So make sure you give this a try. It is absolutely insane. But yeah, guys, you wanna max out your badges in like 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Guys, this is so easy. You just keep doing this. Like, do this, listen to music, you'll be done in no time, guys. Badges are very, very important, guys. You know what I mean? Badges are very, very important. So make sure you try to max out your badges as soon as possible. But yeah, that's basically the glitch, guys. If you're new and that's your first time watching, I hope you enjoyed. But let's get to the shoutouts, guys.
So quick shout out to Vic Fresh, Damon Boyd, Cap'n Crunch, AJ from Seattle, Christopher Johnson, Quidog, Brando Campos, and Flaming Whale for commenting on my last video. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you all. Alright, guys, like I always say, if you're a noob gamer like me and you love NBA 2K19, this is the channel for you. I release daily tips and tricks and just entertaining videos in general. So I mean the world is to subscribe to the channel, hit that red button down below, or you can click on DP that's right here. Or guys, you can watch our latest videos right here in the square box. Make sure you go check that out. That's pretty bad. Alright. Have a great rest of the week, guys. I'll probably see you tomorrow, and bye, guys.